Well, hello, here we are once again after a little bit of a pause. I've been quite busy with things during the summer, but now it's September, well, past the middle of September, and it's time to get back to Minecraft. So, without any further ado, I'd like to fix up the stairs that go up so that it's much easier to get there. I'm trying to decide how to do this. I'd like to increase the capacity of the stairs. I have to check if I even have... I have to make steps. I have one left. Okay, let's get into the shelter and check what I have in stone. Well, I got plenty of cobblestone. And I'll put this stone away for now. Okay. You can actually make steps, so be it. Okay, this will take a moment. Should have done this off camera. But, anyway, 2, 3, 4. Don't need too many anyway. But then again, we always have enough of this stuff, so there we go, 17, that should do us. So let's go and fix the stairs up better. I close this up. Right, so we get steps here. Been a while, gotta remember, use the right tools for the job. Okay, then we put the steps in. I hope everyone has had a great summer and is back to work and school and stuff like that. Yeah, I guess we have to stay with this single steps here unless we want to dig out who knows how much. Let's see. Well, this one we could dig out. Okay, let's get the correct tools. Not the shovel. There we go. I'm not even timing this, so it could get long. So let's hope it doesn't, because then it takes a long time to upload. Another set of... Oh, of course. There we go, and that. And I see. You know what? Let's do this. Step. Step. And then, I know we had a little explosion here, I think, at some point in time. And lost some of my steps. These ones are partial. What? Ran out of one? Wow. Okay, back downstairs. Yeah, this edge is a little dangerous. We have left in... We only have cobblestone. Okay, close this in. Go like this. Yep. A little bit out of practice here, so stick with me. We'll be all right. Might fall to my doom here. Oh, that's better. Okay. Right. That gives us a lot more room. There. That way we won't run off the edge. Don't need this. However, let's do this. So if we run a little too much, we'll actually... Well, like that. There we go. Now I'm going to head back downstairs. Doing a little bit of cleanup around here. And then I just see something. Oh, no, it's just gravel. I thought we had coal. Okay. What I'm going to do is actually look into building a house upstairs, which will be made of wood primarily. I do have a little house in the village up there. As you remember, we have a village. Leave the gravel here. That stone can stay. Got lots of food. Okay. Right. I got 64 oak planks. That's nice. Right. Let's head topside and figure out, because that's what I said will be the next on our list of things to do, is to build a house. So stick with me here. We'll figure out what we want to do. Oh, I was going to put it. Oh, well. Oh, we have water here. I was deciding on. This is the edge of the village. Or did I just. Yeah, this is the edge of the village. But the villagers are always noisy, so. Probably. Let's see, I had a house here someplace. Where was it? Right here, I think. Yeah, there's me bed. Cool. So, we have nothing much in wood here. I'm going to move all this to the new house once it's built. You see, there's chickens around here. They're just noisy, noisy. Of course, chickens mean eggs and stuff, so not a bad thing. Are you drowning? Oh well. Dumb cluck. Alright, so let's choose a spot for a house away from the village. Not to fall in, but maybe up on top of the hillside? So we can see the village and everything? Yeah, why not? Now this is going to take a while to figure everything out as to how we're going to do it, so I think I'm going to do at least the base of the house, the foundations off camera, and then we'll come back and record the actual building. Come on, there's got to be seeds here, or, We also, well, we don't have to plant much because the village has a lot of goodies. Thinking, should we build the house with a glass floor? I don't know. A little dizzying. But we can extend across. Level this down just a little bit and then extend this plateau over and build the house here. And maybe from the inside of the house we can build stairs down. How about that? I do have plenty of room to do that. We jump down here. Whoa! Like I said, this place is dangerous. Yeah, I think we can do all kinds of stuff here. That should be cool. So, I'm going to leave that to off-camera, start the basic setups, and then we'll build the house on camera. This one, I guess I'm going to keep a little shorter, just saying hi. I am back, and I'm going to try to do more of my series in a more reasonable time, so you don't have to wait for months on end. But as summer goes, I guess we've all been out somewhere enjoying the sun. So now that we're back in the winter time, we have a little more time to mess around on the computer. So until next time, thanks for tuning in and stick with me. We'll be back very soon. Thank you and bye-bye for now.